Well, now to an update on the controversy surrounding Forest Hills Stadium. Pix 11 News has obtained court documents that show a lawsuit against the stadium's operators has been dismissed. The plaintiffs, the concerned citizens of Forest Hills, said the stadium created or allowed noise exceeding levels permitted under city code, and they say it interfered with their use and enjoyment of their homes. But a judge has ruled the group failed to adequately plead its claim.